Waukon police and the Iowa Division of Criminal Investigation are investigating after a body was found in a house in Waukon. They're calling the death suspicious. According to the Waukon Police Department Facebook page, it responded to a home in the 100 block of 1st Avenue Southwest to perform a welfare check. A body was found in the house and the death is being treated as suspicious. An autopsy will be done. The department says there's no threat to the public.